102.7 Sound FM, that is Rare Earth from 1971. Rare Earth in concert doing Ray Charles's What'd I Say here at Sound FM. Welcome aboard. This is Bald Boy. Sold its new show, Old Bands, Old Tracks. Old bands are new stuff that are still around, alive and kicking. And I'm going to get right back into some Black Sabbath, change of pace from the R&B to the metal from or hard rock. But this is a very metallic album. It's the one album they did with... Ian Gillan on lead vocals, and I like it. Black Sabbath aficionados like it too. Anyway, here is The Dark, segueing into Zero the Hero at Sound FM Sabbath.
Thank you. me dead.
That was brilliant. I turned off the wrong CD. Just hang on, folks. Billy Riley with coming up with Flying Saucers Rock and Roll. Jerry Lee Lewis plays piano on this one.
Look around.
That is the second Jeff Beck group, not the one featuring Rod Stewart, of course. That is featuring Bobby Tench on vocals, and that's from 1971, the Rough and Ready album Situation here at Sound FM. Start of the set. Let's just run down the show. We're four songs into it. Going to get to our fifth track. Started with Rare Earth, the Ray Charles song done by Rare Earth on their live album In Concert in 1971. Then Black Sabbath from the one and only album they did with Ian Gillan of Deep Purple on lead vocals, The Dark / Zero, The Hero. Then Billy Reilly, Flying Saucers Rock and Roll from 1957, and Jerry Lee Lewis plays on that. And I pulled that from a great compilation I picked up a few years back. Came out in 2015, I guess. It's a two-disc set. Sam Phillips, the man who invented rock and roll, all the Sun recordings and so on, and it's just fantastic. I urge you to pick it up if you're into 50s rock and roll music. It's got all kinds of stuff. Jerry Lee Lewis on his own, playing piano on that track. Howlin' Wolf, some acts that are not super well-known, perhaps. Roy Orbison is well-known, of course, but he's on this. B.B. King, Rufus Thomas, Carl Perkins, Johnny Cash. Anyway, it's a great compilation. It's called, there it is. Just showing it on YouTube, because we're live on YouTube. On our YouTube channel, listen live at Sound FM, follow the links to the YouTube feed. But anyway, yeah, it's Sam Phillips, the man who invented rock and roll. And it's just brilliant. Selection of about 55 songs. All short ones, of course, from the 50s, rock and roll, and great liner notes, too. And then we had the Jeff Beck group with Situation. Okay, here's a band I don't play often, and it's kind of silly why I don't play them, because I always post my song clips via YouTube to my show on Facebook, and then I tweeted out Supertramp. And Supertramp. And the reason I know it's a silly reason, but which when this arises in future, I'm not going to bother not doing this. There was a legal dispute between Roger Hodgson and Supertramp, and prevented them from putting Supertramp tracks, recorded studio tracks, the ones you know, on onto YouTube. But that apparently, as I found out today when I was preparing my show, that has apparently been resolved, because lo and behold, I just took a chance and I went on. And I found a lot of Supertramp stuff. So, from Even in the Quietest Moments, we're going to play Downstream here at Sound of It.
Ocean, we will stay, we will Four times.
That is Mitzi Dupree from Deep Purple's 1987 release, the second one after they got back together with the Mark II so-called classic lineup. I think all versions of Deep Purple are classic myself, but anyway, it's the Smoke on the Water version of Deep Purple, Ian Gillan on vocals, with Roger Glover on bass, Ian Paice on drums, of course, Richie Blackmore, and John Lord. Anyway, that is Mitzi Dupree from their 1987 album, The House of Blue Light. Started the set with Supertramp Downstream from Even in the Quietest Moments, then The Eagles from Desperado, Outlaw Man. That was actually a single, but you never hear it. I guess it was number 50 or 60 on the charts from Desperado. And then The Stones with their gospel tune, I Just Want to See His Face, otherwise known as Just Want to See His Face, from Exile on Main Street, and then Deep Purple with Mitzi Dupree here at Sound FM. The Soulless New Show every Monday night, 8 to 10 p.m., and playing classic rock album tracks, deep cuts, and whatever else I feel like, and what comes to mind, like 50 stuff like Flying Saucers Rock and Roll, and you can listen in on 102.7 on radio, of course, and soundfm.ca on the web, and you can also listen live, and you can also watch the YouTube stream if you're so inclined, and if it's up and running, which it is, and yeah, you just go to listen live and then follow the links to the various means there are to watch and or listen to the DJs in the booth here at Sound FM Radio Waterloo. Okay, what do we got next? We have the Beatles, and going to play Oh Darling from Abbey Road. Paul McCartney ripping it on vocals, somewhat akin to John Lennon doing the same thing on Twist and Shout many years before. So here are the Beatles, followed by an absolutely beautiful track from the band It's a Beautiful Day, The Girl with No Eyes, and then some Tom Wilson solo of Junk House. Tom Wilson, of course, with Junk House and Lee Harvey Osmond and Blackie and the Rodeo Kings and solo stuff. So here's the Beatles with Oh Darling at Sound FM.
face on the wall with no eye. There's a girl in my room and her face on the wall with no eye. Girl with no eyes, who can she be? The girl with no eyes, she's looking at me. There's a girl in my room and her face on the wall with no eyes. If I make a sound, she'll know that I'm stirring inside. If I make a sound, she'll know that I'm trying to hide. Girl with no eyes, who can she be? Girl with no eyes, she's looking at me. Beautiful girl, who does she see? Beautiful girl, she seems to be staring at me. Doesn't everybody know, everybody know love takes a lifetime? And doesn't everybody know love is the high sign? It's the high sign of a lifetime. Of all of the time I've been high. Girl with no eyes, who can she be? Girl with no eyes, she's looking at me. Beautiful girl, who does she see? Beautiful girl, she seems to be staring. Doesn't everybody know love takes a lifetime? And doesn't everybody know love is the high sign? It's the high sign of a lifetime.
Stuck inside my head, I went north to get away, but I've got no place to stay. I'm just a sucker for the waves. What a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer. I put my hands on my lover, but I let her slip away. I can't paint my masterpiece. The books I write, you won't read. I'm just a sucker for the page. What a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer. Everybody put their hands. like $1 million. But every day I have to pay. In my head and in my room, I walk around with nothing to do. I'm just a sucker for the pain.
Just a sucker for the pain.
I'm just a sucker for the pain.
Just a sucker. I'm
what a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer. What a bummer.
Everybody put their hands up.
What a bummer.
If you think I'm going out.
What a bummer.
Everybody put their hands up.
What a bummer.
There is no one.
What a bummer.
If you think I'm going out.
What a bummer.
Everybody put their hands up.
What a bummer.
If you think I'm going out.
What a bummer.
Everybody put their hands up.
What a bummer.
You have a natural tendency to squeeze up and shut. You're good for the parties, you're well I like most. You're old, but you still like a laugh in the locker room. You can't buy change, you're the home on the range. You open the suitcase behind your workings to show off the magnum, you're deaf with the king. A comfort of friend. Only upstaged to the end by the Uzi machine gun. Does the beaker remind you of six old men? What the hell are you gonna kill next? Yeah. Old time, who you gonna kill next? I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? Saw a U.S. Marine and a pilot different. I swam in your pools and lay under your palm trees. I looked in the eyes of the Indian who lay on the federal building steps. I threw the rangefinder over the hill. Saw the frontline boys popping their pills. Sick of the mess they find on their desert stage. And the bravery of being out of range. Yeah, the question is fixed. Oh man, what the hell you gonna kill next?
Yeah, man.
Old time, who you gonna kill next?
Love those laser guided bombs. They're really great.
lighting round. You hit the target and won the game from bars 3,000 miles away. 3,000 miles away, we'll play the game with bravery, being outranked. We stab that man with the bravery, being outranked. We strafe the train with the bravery, being out of range. We gain terrain with the bravery, being out of range. We're playing the game with the bravery, being out of range.
One on 2.7 Sound FM, that's Roger Waters from his 1992 release, which was recently remastered and re-released with a different cover, Amused to Death, and that's a track called The Bravery of Being Out of Range, a diatribe against politicians and war, and specific to the First Gulf War. Roger Waters at Sound FM started the set with the Beatles with Oh Darling. Paul McCartney ripping it on lead vocals off Abbey Road. Then It's a Beautiful Day, a beautiful track. Psychedelic band, A Beautiful Day. They're still around, actually, but their best work was in the late 60s and into the early 70s. A track called Girl with No Eyes, just beautiful. Great band. And then Tom Wilson, as I mentioned before, I played the track, the set, Junkos, and Junkos fame, and Lee Harvey Osmond is his current project, and he also has his solo stuff that comes from the Planet Love album 2001, and Lucky and the Rodeo Kings that I mentioned. And anyhow, I actually met Tom Wilson because Junkos reunited and did the Kitchener Blues Festival a few years back, and I met him the next morning. I was going for a coffee, so was he. And then we just got talking. I just told him what I thought of his work and how impressed I was and how much I liked him. A very nice gentleman. And he's beaten off some demons as far as booze and so on. And just continues to release fantastic stuff. Great Canadian artist, Tom Wilson. Always been one of my favorites since the first Junkhouse album, Strays, in 1993. That's how I got into them and him, and follow him everywhere he goes. And then Roger Waters with The Bravery of Being Out of Range. This is Bald Boy, Sold Us New Show, Old Bands, Old Tracks, Old Bands or New Stuff, if they're still around, alive and kicking. This gentleman isn't, but he will live forever in music. Jimi Hendrix, going to play an extended track from the Electric Ladyland album, 1983, A Merman I Should Turn to Be. 13 minutes worth of Jimi Hendrix here at Sound FM. here at Sound FM. That's Hendrix from Electric Ladyland in 60. When did that come out? 68? 69? Anyway, 68, October 16th, 1968. Hendrix with 1983, A Merman I Should Turn to Be. And sadly, he didn't. Hendrix died in 1970, didn't get to see the 1980s or the 70s, really. Anyway, the brilliant Jimi Hendrix with an extended track from Electric Ladyland started the set with, that's what we started the set with, because it's such a long track, it's a set in itself. Anyway, Hendrix at Sound FM 102.7 here, this is Bald Boy here, and we're already almost, wow, it's 9:16 p.m. Time flies when you're having fun. Here every Monday night, 8 to 10 p.m., playing classic rock, deep cuts, and whatever else I choose to play, whatever strikes my fancy, like last week with the fabulous Poodles by Bionic Man, the week before with Elton Motello, with Jet Boy, Jet Girl, that kind of stuff that I got into during my college days, D-A-Z-E. Anyhow, what next? Okay, Mick Taylor from Rolling Stones. He's not really done much besides playing sessions and sporadically released solo albums, mostly live ones, since leaving the Stones, and he did tour with them 2000. I saw him actually on the 2013 visit to Toronto at the ACC, now known as Scotiabank Arena. But and he was playing a few tracks with them, including Midnight Rambler, and he didn't play. They didn't play it this night, but Can't You Hear Me Knocking? Anyway, some of the stuff he's famous for with the Stones, he played on that tour with them. And anyhow, but this is an album from 1998, A Stone's Throw. It's been re-released, well, it was re-released, I'm not sure, it's probably out of print again still, but with a new cover, and it's on Cannonball Records, and it's got, maybe you can hear this, it's got a little cannonball in the sleeve. Anyway, Mick Taylor with A Stone's Throw, and he actually wrote most of the tracks on this one, which is somewhat rare for him. That's been the thing with him, he's a fantastic guitar player, as we all know, but really not much of a songwriter, I mean, just being fair and honest. But he's really done not much since leaving the Stones, and a lot of people expected lots of big things from him. But anyhow, huge contributor to the Stones from the period he was with them, from 69 to 74. And here's a track called Blues in the Morning that he wrote, and it's basically a traditional blues track, and it's from the A Stone's Throw album, released in 1998, and then we're going to have some Canned Heat doing future blues after Mick. Here's Mick Taylor, Blues in the Morning at Sound FM.
Almost nothing on my mind. got blues in the morning. Those same old blues keep going round and round. But if it wasn't for bad luck and trouble, I'd have almost nothing on my mind.
Mighty sweet. We finally found a home and our love just can't be beat. you do what you want and pretend again that it's time to roll, cause you can't go home. Maybe you'll find a way someday, but while you're at it, you'll have some fun. And through tears and laughter, you know it's nothing. Hey, do you find someone you wouldn't miss it?
That's Little Feet here at Sound FM. Little Feet from the great live album Waiting for Columbus with Day or Night here at Sound FM 102.7 Radio Waterloo on channel 946 on Rogers Cable in Waterloo Region, and soundfm.ca on the web, of course. And also you can listen live, and when it's up and running, as it is tonight, I do believe, our YouTube feed, which I post to Facebook and Twitter after, once it's ready. Anyhow, so went back, started the set with Mick Taylor from A Stone's Throw in 1998, the former Stone, with some brilliant guitar, and what else would you expect from Mick Taylor? Blues in the Morning, and then Canned Heat with Future Blues, and then Little Feet with Day or Night. Played this track a long time ago. It's actually perhaps my favorite Pearl Jam song, and it was on a benefit album, Crazy Mary. It's not in any compilation that I'm aware of, so it's the Sweet Relief compilation, a benefit for Victoria Williams. And when did this come out? 1993. Man, I need new eyes, new glasses. Anyhow, and it's a track called Crazy Mary. It's just beautiful. I love it. And here's Pearl Jam with Crazy Mary at Sound FM.
She lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack, on the south side of the town, on the wrong side of the tracks. Sometimes on the way into town, we'd say, "Mama, can we stop and give her a ride?" Sometimes we did, but her hands flew from her side. Wild eyed, crazy Mary. Mm-hmm. past the parson's place, the old blue car we used to race, little country store with a sign tacked to the side, said no L-O-I-T-E-R-I-N-G-A loud. Underneath that sign always congregated quite a crowd. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it around. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it around. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it, pass it, pass it around. One night, thunder cracked, mercy backed outside her windowsill. Dreamed I was flying high above the trees, over the hills, looked down into the house of Mary. Marable pond, newspaper covered walls, and Mary rising up above it all. Saw some skid marks and followed them around, over the curb, through the fields, into the house of Mary. That what you fear the most could meet you halfway. That what you fear the most could meet you halfway. Take a bottle, drink it down. Pass it around. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it down, pass it around. Pass it in. I take a bottle, drink it down, pass it up, pass it in, pass it around.
touched it and you wore it, and you kept it in your pillow all the same. My high flying bird has flown from out my arms. I thought myself a keeper. She thought
Elton John here at 102.7 Sound FM. Elton John, beautiful track. One of my favorite of his deep cuts, I guess you'd call it. High Flying Bird from the Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player album. Early 70s. Gave us this hit single, Daniel. But it's just as everything Elton John did from about 1970 to 1975 or 6. Just quality throughout the album. And, man, he was, and actually there's that movie out now, isn't there? What's it called? Rocket Man? Yeah, I won't see it. As I mentioned, talking about the Queen movie, I don't like biopics. I'd rather watch a documentary. Hollywood always just distorts everything. Apparently it's a good movie, and yeah, you know, I could say, well, yeah, just, it's a movie, so just, you know, just like it as a movie on its own terms, but I don't think I've ever watched a biopic. Anyway. I like documentary picks. Okay, so we started the set with Pearl Jam from Crazy Mary from the Benefit album for Victoria Williams, who at the time was just diagnosed with multiple with MS. And Pearl Jam, Crazy Mary, 1992, and then or three. Tom Waits from Bone Machine in 1992, Murder in the Red Barn. And then Elton John with High Flying Bird from... Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player. Okay, you're going to close out with an old standby on this show, the Allman Brothers. Haven't played them in a while, but I'm going to take as Greg Allman will tell you on intro, a T-Bone Walker tune. Stormy Monday to close things out. It's not a stormy Monday, but apparently it's going to be a rainy Tuesday. So anyway, here is the Allman Brothers Band from Live at Fillmore East, the massive album that broke them huge, and with Stormy Monday at Sound FM. Thanks for listening. Back next Monday here at Sound FM.
Church, yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm.